Hi, parents. Mrs. Kilpak here, just to let you know and give you a heads up of what tomorrow night's going to be like when we have our tech trek. It's just run a little bit different than we have done in the past, just because we're using a different company. And so I wanted to give you a heads up about what that looks like. First of all, I want you to know that even if your kids didn't get any pledges and they didn't get a shirt, please still come out because they can still earn prizes for running the track and getting the most laps in their class and in their grade. So everybody can still participate. And once again, parents, you are also invited to run with your kids because you can also win prizes that night. So the first thing that we're going to talk about is the t-shirts. Instead of passing the t-shirts out that night, we're actually going to pass them out tomorrow, Thursday, just before school ends. And we're going to slip them on those kids so they go home with their shirts, so we won't have the craziness of trying to get their shirts ahead of time. Second, and those that don't have a shirt, we have a sticker that we put on the back of their shirt so that we can mark the laps as they go running by as well. The tech trek goes from 5 to 7, and we will be serving food and having a bounce house. So to get the food and to get in the bounce house, you need to buy these tickets. Each ticket is worth $1. You can buy those on your MyDSD. We can give you those tickets and we'll call. You can come in the office and we can run, give us cash, a check, or run a debit card, and we can get you those tickets, or just come and buy those tickets starting at 5 o'clock. The actual run starts at 5:30. So from 5:30 to 6:30 is when the run starts, and we are going to have two different tracks. The first track is just the normal track that everybody runs on. And then we have what we call a super track. And the classes that earn the right to go on the super track were the classes that earn the most money in their grade level. Again, the class that earned the most money in their grade level, they get a chance to run 20 minutes on the super track, where there's a big obstacle course blow up that they'll be able to kind of make things a little bit differently. Those classes that get to do that are Miss Adams' PM class and Miss Brand and Mrs. Fowles' first grade class. So actually, they will start the tech trek, super tech trek, on the super track. So they will run on that super track from 5:30 to 5:50. And so those two classes will start there. And then at 5:50 to 6:10, we will have Mrs. Lovett's and Mrs. Peterson's class come over and run on that. And then from 6:10 to 6:30, we will have Shorts, Orton, and Miss Frankham's class be running on the super track. So those teachers have sent some information out about that, but those are the classes that get to run on that track. We will end running at 6:30, and then we have about a half an hour where you can still get food. We will have, and then the bounce house is also just $1, but the food will have hot dogs, pizza, Arby's sliders. We're going to have cookies, brownies, ice cream cones, and cotton candy available for you to purchase at any time that you want to, if you want to come in and do that. So, and this is my son, so I apologize for that. But anyway, so if you have any questions, please come in and talk to us, and then please and come in and get your
Oh,
tickets
that
early
just so
tomorrow,
tired.
and we will just hold on for 1 second, buddy. Okay, and then we can get you the tickets as soon as possible. So we hope you'll all come out. It's going to be really fun tomorrow. It's always one of our favorite events, and we hopefully you'll have a good day today, and we'll see everybody on the west side of the building starting at 5 o'clock. Thanks.